Real talk? That's real funny.
There's a huge difference between Generation Y and Millennials. I know a lot of people think it's the same thing, but it's not. See, Generation Y is anyone who was born between 1985 and I'd say 1999. Millennials are anyone past 2000. Us, on the other hand, have the experience and wisdom of our parents and grandfathers and still had time to adapt to the computer age versus the Millennials who were born into it. So for all you 40-somethings and 30-somethings, no, we are not the same thing. Cause we different. We really are not the same. There is a generation gap. This is Kason, my little brother. He's 14 years old. And me, I'm 24, which means I was born in 1991 and he was born in 2001. And there's times I doubt we're related. Cause honestly, we couldn't be more different, especially when it comes to music.
Yo, what up, bro?
Yo, bro, what are you listening to?
Lauryn Hill, man.
Who's Lauryn Hill?
You stupid, man. Lauryn Hill, you know who Lauryn Hill is, man.
No, who's Lauryn Hill?
You serious right now? You don't know who Lauryn Hill is?
I don't know who Lauryn Hill is.
Yo, come here, man. I gotta educate you, man. I don't know how you don't know about Lauryn Hill. Yo, come here, boy. Show you something about some real music. Woo! Oh, you don't know about this, boy. It's like a battle. Fam, you gonna tell me you don't rock with that, fam?
What is this garbage, bro?
Garbage? Yo, fam, you talking blasphemy right now, man. This is Lauryn Hill.
Like, this girl's garbage, bro. She can't sing for
Fam. Look, I don't wanna have to body slam you into the floor, okay? Lauryn Hill is the truth, fam. She's legendary, okay?
No, what is this, bro? All
right, I want to know what your version of real music is. Show me your version of real music. I want to know.
I'll show you real
show
music.
Show me something. What's up? Show me something. Music. Show me something.
I will show you real music, bro. All
right, man. Let's see what you're talking about.
So this is actual music, yeah. Right
here,
bro.
You see what I'm saying? I ain't playing no games, you know what I'm saying? You go all right. I don't know what nonsense you were listening to before, bro.
This here is music.
Yeah. I come out in the demon and I'm shooting and killing and everybody is dying. I go ratatatata. Ratatatata. I'm on that atata. Call me a Pokemon. You call me ratata. Hatata. I'm the hottest man ever, and you know I can clipper, and you know what's been clipper.
Bro.
Yo, whoa.
What?
Why are you so angry?
What are you talking about?
You gotta get out. You gotta get out.
But why I gotta go?
Bro, you gotta get out.
But it's a lit song, though. It's better than that Lauryn Hill nonsense that you were listening to. All that garbage. This is actual music.
We gonna take you to anger management, okay? You gotta go, bro. You just gotta go. See what I'm saying? The boy don't know who Lauryn Hill is. Lauryn Hill, Miss Education, the Fugees. Like, how do you? This is just one of many examples of how we couldn't be more different. Now, for all my beautiful subscribers out there, please write down below some experiences you've had that shows the generation gap between people who are in their 20s and people who are in their early teens to, like, you know, little ass kids. And please let me know if I should keep this going. I'm trying to spread this out and do a couple of these towards the year. Also to include a little bit of my family so you can get to know more about me. It's your boy Shadow. You already know what it is and how I do. If you don't, well, you know now. Bye. Deuces. Off this.
I gotta go teach my brother about Missy Elliott.
Bang. Deuces.